Hey, it's Joe. This is a quick explanation on how to fill out this form so you can set up your clone sites and your Automarketer site or your account. Fill in all your details, including your company name, your address. This is the address and name of the company that is going to go on your websites. If you don't have a company name, you can leave that blank. You can leave this address blank if you don't have one. Make sure you put in the city and state. You can leave the zip code blank if you have to. It's better to have this stuff on here, though, because it'll give you some more credibility on your website. This is the phone number that's going to go on your website as well. This phone number is going to be the one that is put in the messages that are being sent out to your list, and you might want to get a Google voice number or a separate voicemail. Make it a local number, not an 800 number. Don't use 800 numbers on either of these. This needs to be a local number, and you can get those through google.com/voice, and you can actually get a local number for free, which is kind of cool. This is going to be the email address that's going to be on your website. There's another option later on in this sign-up form that lets you use one of the domain names that you've set up to create an email address. But for now, put in an email address that you know you're going to be able to receive email at. Go to next step, which takes you to the login details. Step two, you want to pick a username. It's got to have only four digits to it, and it's got to start with a letter, and it's got to have a digit in it. So do that. Put a password in. You can pick a password, and these will change your password here. It's changing what's on there, actually. And then just keep a copy of this. Copy and paste that into a text file somewhere, so you gotta have it handy somewhere. Then go to the next step. And this is where you're going to buy your domains. But first you want to do is you have to, when you come to it, it's going to say click to choose from the following options. You're going to have three different options. And you can watch this little video here, and this will explain what you need to do here. I'm not going to do it on this video, but it'll explain how to pick the domains. Let's say and the best way is to purchase new domains and buy four good domains. And you can buy them from this reseller site that I've set up here for you. And if you buy them from this site, then you won't have to change your name servers, which makes it a lot easier. And that video up there explains how that works. So you can fill out this form here. I just filled these in real quick, but you're going to actually purchase these domain names up here. And then you're going to come down here and you're going to fill them in. And you want to, and I explained how to pick these domains. You're going to use these as models for the domain names that you pick. Obviously, it's not going to be these. I just hit the keyboard to get those numbers. And then you're going to want to put in, if you bought it from GoDaddy, put in your password and account number there so that we can access your registrar account if we need to. Next step is the email setup. If you want to email using one of your domain names, you can do that. You can tell it Joe, or you can be info, or you can be your first name, however you want to do it. Then create a password for that domain name. Just read this section. It'll be pretty self-explanatory. If you don't want it, just leave that blank, and it'll use the one that you created on step one. So I'll go to the last step, and it'll show you the breakdown of everything. And it'll show you that the first email that I used in step one is here, because I made that other one blank. My account information here is, my domain names are here. Everything is here. I just make sure that it's all correct. Scroll down the page, and you want to put in the registration code, which is test. And then you can hit this complete sign up, and it'll submit it, and it'll say congratulations, your domain was accepted into the system. Once it's been approved, then it's going to be created. And what's going to happen is it's going to send us an email and let us know that it needs to be approved. And within 24 hours, we'll go in there and we'll turn it on. And we'll send you an email showing you how to access the admin for the clone sites and how to access your account for your Automarketer. And that's all you got to do. And there's going to be some other videos to show you how to get up and running and get your business going and how to start marketing and getting this ball rolling so that you can start getting sellers to call you and want to work with you selling their home. So good luck to you. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye now.